All right, Sean, what are we doing?
Getting food.
And?
And what, Brian? Tell me nothing else.
Taking the trash.
Oh.
We're taking the trash. We taking the trash. I worked at McDonald's for almost 2 years. And every day, my favorite part of the job was taking the trash. Every day, I would go to the manager and I would say, "Don't worry about the trash today. I got it covered." And I would take the trash, and the little trash cans that you have to unload have wheels on them in the bottom. And I would ride them like, you know, little kids with shopping carts, how they just glide on them and lift their feet off the ground and let the momentum take you. That was me taking the trash into McDonald's. I could whip through that McDonald's on a trash can. Customers often would film me on their cameras as I would do this. That was the best part of the job to me. I'm just gonna leave the keys in here. Right?
Unlock!
Where are we going to eat, Sean?
Freddy's.
We got a new fast food restaurant in town. We're gonna do a food review slash comparison. Figure out, can Freddy's compete with Cookout over here down in Rock Hill, South Carolina, where Cookout is king. Never been to Freddy's, never seen the menu. I want Sean to contribute to the vlog more than just holding my camera while I drive. What you got to say?
Hi.
Do you know how this works?
I hold a camera and speak.
More than just hi?
What am I supposed to say?
Whatever you want, man. Wherever your mind takes you.
It is what I want.
Would you watch yourself be that boring on YouTube?
No.
Okay. You wanna sing a song?
No.
Roll another blunt. Yeah. I was gonna clean my room until I got
high.
I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got
high.
My room is still messed up, and I know why.
Why, man?
Yeah, because I got
high.
Because I got
high.
Because I got high. La da da.
Bro, how are you gonna try to whip the grandpa car?
Just like that.
Now watch me whip, kill it. Now watch me nay nay.
Okay.
Now watch me whip, whip. Watch me nay nay.
Why me do
it? Now watch me whip, kill it. Watch me nay nay.
What else should we talk about? Oh, so I know I haven't. Is it on me?
Yeah.
So I haven't been on the daily vlog grind lately. We're gonna go back to that starting now, and. So yesterday, Sean had some people over, and they kind of took my camera over for a second. So I'm gonna throw it to that.
Today, guys, I'm gonna be singing my rap song. What it is? I got some short hair, but you got some long hair. I don't care, cause I look better than you.
Hold this
What's
door.
Up? What it is? I got your in this club. Okay, hold the money and then put it out me. Sing the song too. Sing it.
What's up? What is this? Catch up.
What's up? What it is? Got some money in my hands.
All right, here we come up on Freddy's frozen custard and steak burgers. I wonder how good that frozen custard is.
You a faggot.
And they're closed. Woo! I think, right? Yep.
Bro, what the fuck?
Okay.
God!
So the food review didn't happen. We'll probably do that in another vlog, maybe. I think we got a good vlog anyways. Shout out to Ava and Savannah. I'm gonna let them take us out of this one. Thank you guys.
Ryan is the best.
Ryan is the best.
He is awesome.
He is awesome.
He is cool.
He is cool.
He's a number one man.
He's a number one man.
And you can't beat him.
You can't beat him.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. Are you trying to say I look like a clown?
Yeah.
I was gonna clean my room until I got high. I was gonna get up and find the broom, but then I got high.